When I first came here, I learned that we had brunches the first Sunday of every month, which was fine, except that by 1:30 it was over, and by 5:30, 6 o'clock, I was getting hungry. So I called a few friends, and I said, you know, the weather is so nice. Why don't we gather up whatever we have in our refrigerators and meet on the patio? And so we had what we called the first patio party.